The first law is as follows. A robot may not harm a human being, or through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. Number two, a robot must obey orders given by qualified personnel, unless those orders violate number one. Rule number three, a robot must protect its own existence and cause extensive discomfort, unless that violates.